Hey everybody, it's this Midwest product reviews. I wanted a quick review on the Snuggle Scent Boosters. You come in a little container like this. This one had, it looks like I've pretty much gone through all this. I only got a handful of these left. Here's what they look like. This little plastic bags with it in it. You do your drop it in your washer where you put your clothes in, along with whatever soap you're using. And just wash your clothes like you normally do. I mean, I love these things. They give a really nice scent to your clothes. They can smell good. Your towels, your clothes, linens, whatever you're washing. They leave a great scent to them. And they really don't cost that much. They don't really cost too much. I bought another box of this one last week, and they cost me about $5-6 to wear a container like this. Get it at, ordered it from Walmart website and had it delivered. Same size container as this one. Once you use these all up, if you want, you can use this little container to store stuff in. Try to get things in your home organized on top of it. It's a great product. I'm crazy about it. I use it every time I do laundry. It leaves a nice, like I said, leaves a nice little scent to you. Clothes or towels, linens, or whatever you're washing. And it definitely lasts a long time. Definitely can keep buying. This is one thing I use every time I do laundry. This is your scented, Snuggle Scent Boosters. You pretty much buy them anywhere you buy your laundry supplies. You'll be able to find it. Well, if you don't find a bunch of empty shelves right now, just about every place you go, you're gonna find empty shelves in the store. It's a great product to buy if you want to have your laundry smelling real great. This is the Snuggle Scent Boosters. This is Midwest product reviews. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Let's see you on my next video. Have a good day.